To work towards a healthy society and to make a difference in people's lives was Dr. S.R. Narahari's dream, which drove him to become a doctor. A dermatologist, he realized filariasis is one of the most neglected diseases and decided to dedicate his life to save people from it. Thorough professionalism and selfless dedication helped him pioneer an integrative approach to treat the disease. Together with his dermatologist wife, Prasanna, he has developed a unique protocol to treat the disease with the help of modern medicine, Ayurveda and yoga. This benchmark model has proved immensely successful in curing the disease, a pioneering effort which has been accepted worldwide as an effective treatment. Intense research and various collaborations has made the Institute of Applied Dermatology in Kasaragod, Kerala, an institution in the field of treating filariasis across the world. Dr. Narahari's prayer is now to be able to reach the remotest patient with his distinctive cure. Dr. Narahari, a people's doctor, feels immensely peaceful as being a part of this social journey.
Filariasis and lymphedema affects large populations across the world with lifelong human sufferings. I realized that a comprehensive, innovative and low-cost care facility is needed to manage the challenges of such diseases. I believe that this is a God-given opportunity to treat filariasis. I believe this responsibility began in my dreams.